Greetings and welcome back to my channel, where we delve into the intricate world of aviation safety. As a geologist turned aviator, I have always been captivated by the spectacle of volcanic eruptions and the stunning landscapes they create. Today, we will discuss the dangers of volcanic ash and eruptions on our flights. While the post-eruption landscapes are mesmerizing, the hazards that volcanic ash poses to aviation are often underestimated. When aircraft travel through volcanic ash clouds, they face multiple risks to their structural integrity and operational functionality. The fine particles of volcanic ash can infiltrate and damage aircraft engines, leading to potential catastrophic failures. Moreover, the abrasive nature of volcanic ash can erode vital components, including windows and other sensitive equipment, reducing visibility and hampering the aircraft's navigational capabilities. This can pose a significant threat to the safety of passengers and crew on board. In the realm of aviation safety, staying vigilant about volcanic activity is paramount. Airlines and regulatory bodies implement rigorous monitoring protocols and collaborate with meteorological agencies to track volcanic ash clouds and configure flight paths to avoid potential danger zones. Stringent pre-flight inspections, real-time monitoring systems, and effective communication between air traffic control and flight crew play a pivotal role in averting potential hazards associated with volcanic eruptions. Volcanic ash is composed of tiny abrasive particles. When an aircraft flies through an ash cloud, these particles can enter the engines and cause severe damage. The intense heat of the engines can melt the ash, forming a glassy substance that can coat engine components, leading to engine failure, which can potentially lead to a crash. Volcanic ash can severely impair visibility, making it extremely challenging for pilots to navigate and maintain situational awareness. Reduced visibility can lead to critical decision-making errors, potentially resulting in a catastrophic event. It is imperative for the aviation community to remain vigilant and well-informed about the perils of volcanic ash. By prioritizing safety protocols and maintaining a proactive approach, we can ensure the well-being of passengers and the integrity of every flight. If you found this video informative, stay tuned to this channel for more insightful content on crucial aspects of aviation safety and best practices. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and ring the notification bell for more captivating content on aviation. See you next time and stay safe.